This is a short demonstration about how to use the Ergo Baby Omni 360 carrier in a hip carry position. Your baby can be seated in this position once she is 6 months old and has strong and consistent head and neck control. Just follow these four quick steps. First, check the seat is adjusted to your baby's size. Is set up on the outer black buttons. And shoulder straps are released and loosened. Second, securely fasten the waist belt and position the carrier back panel on your side. Tighten until you get a snug fit. Take the shoulder strap in front of you and securely attach to the opposite buckle. Slip it over your head and right arm. Third, pick up your baby and lower her centered into the carrier seat, guiding her feet below all the straps. Fourth, tighten the shoulder strap while supporting baby's weight with your left arm. Then, grab the second strap and buckle it on the opposite front buckle. Tighten the shoulder straps until you feel comfortable. You're all done. Watch the following tips for a more comfortable fit for you and baby. For more comfort on your back, tighten the waist belt snugly and make sure the lumbar support is centered on your back. Your baby's legs are in an ergonomic M-shaped position. Make sure your baby's airways are clear and you are both comfortable with your arms free. You are now ready to go.